you guys doing today? So today, guys, don't be afraid to be different, have some fun, and be yourself, guys. But it is currently, like, it's not a great day outside. It was raining before I woke up, and it is currently 1:59. And so the video has to go up in about an hour. It'll be an hour and like a minute. But if anybody remembers this hat right here, you guys have been watching the channel for a long, long time, because I got this hat when the World Juniors came to Toronto. That was in 2016. So that was in like December. And so I wore this hat a lot, and I just found it recently. So I'm wearing it today for this video. But yeah, guys, so it's like a gloomy day outside. So I believe I'm going to be playing NHL 18. So I'll catch you guys then. Alright, guys, so I am playing NHL 18, like you guys can see. But every single day you log in, you get one of these like card looking things, and so you get a free pack, and you get like this in it, and so there's 10 days left, and I have 3 out of 7 to get 90 overall free agency Martin St. Louis, and so I need 4 left in 10 days. So I should be able to get 90 overall Martin St. Louis really, really soon. So yeah, so that should be really fun when I get Martin St. Louis. But yeah, so let me show you my team. So I changed the logo. I also changed up our jerseys, but let's just go into the team right now and show you the lines. Nothing has changed with the offense. We still have Artemi Panarin, Mark Scheifele, Nikolai Ehlers first line. We still have Ryan Johansson, Joe Thornton, and Mikko Granlund second line. We still have Jeff Carter, Thomas Vanek, and Jordan Eberle third line. And we still have Logan Couture, Evander Kane, and Nino Niederreiter fourth line. And then our defensive pairing is still the same. Duncan Keith and Alex Pietrangelo. Oh wait, no, I have to switch this out. I have to get Jones back in here, because I pressed I pressed so that it does like the best player, and Jones is a right defenseman. So if I just get him and just put him in, and then I'm gonna change PK Subban and Alex Pietrangelo, and there's the lines that they were before. So we have Doug Keith and PK Subban, Roman Josi and Alex Pietrangelo, Aaron Ekblad and Seth Jones, same power play, same four-man power play, penalty kill, three-man PK, shootout, extra attacker. But I got 87 overall Matt Murray, like I was saying. I was going to get a better goalie, and I did do that. And I only have 277 coins now, and so that should help me a lot with everything. But I don't know if I got this player. I don't believe I did. I went to go like auction for this player. I will just check if this worked or not. I don't think it did. Yeah, so it didn't work. These are like the players that I was trying to get. 87 overall Tyler Seguin, 88 Evgeny Malkin, 87 Vladimir Tarasenko, 88 Alexander Nylander, and 88 Sergei Bobrovsky. Obviously, I wasn't trying to get them all at the same time. I was trying to go for Bobrovsky first and then Nylander, and then all of that happened, but I never got any of these players, so I just need to save up coins because I want to improve my right wing on my, wow, there's like windy outside, but I want to improve my right wing on like this side because, well, like, cause he's only an 85 on the top line. And then I will improve all of this stuff here. Try to get my lowest player on the team as an 85. But yeah, guys. So, I'll catch you back with you guys when I have... Wait, hold on. I have to show you one more thing. It's that I did beat the single player season. So, I have to start a new one right now. So, now I'm in Division 11. And let me just start the season for you guys. And show you what is going on. So I have 10 games. I have to get 5 points to stay in Division 11, 7 points to advance, and 9 points for the Division 11 title, 500 holding bonus, 650 promotional bonus, and 850 division title. So yeah, so I'm gonna play my games and I'll catch back with you guys then. Alright guys, so I just posted yesterday's video, so if you guys haven't already seen that video, go watch it. It's, so it's me trying to shoot left instead of shooting right in hockey, but, so, I just got done playing a couple games, and now I have 3,755 coins, so I'm going to go to browser auctions to get a player. And so, we're going to want to get a right wing, and like that. So now let's just see what players we can get, but I believe it's like I need more coins than what I have right now. So I wouldn't mind getting like an 88. See, look, like buy now 5,500 coins. I don't have that amount of coins, and, I wish I had that amount of coins, but I don't have that amount of coins. If I play, like, a couple more games, I should have that amount of coins. Oh, look, like, Nikita Kucherov, 4,850 coins. Yeah, so, they're, I wouldn't mind getting like an 88. That would be really nice if I could get an 88. I want to see if I can get like a better Nikolai Ehlers because he fits in with the team really well right now. And so it would be much easier if I got him. But I could always put him down on the next line if I get like an 88. That's a different player, like if I get the 88 Patrick Kane. So, I will play more games. Oh, I can actually get this 87 Vladimir Tarasenko right now. I will gladly do that. There we go, you just saw me get a new player. So that actually really helps the lineup. So, now let's just do this team. So now I only have 1,555 coins. But that means I can like help out the depth more. Cause I like my depth isn't the greatest. So if I I'll get rid of I'll swap out for Nino Niederreiter. So let's just do this. So Jordan Eberle with for that thing, and then Michael Granlin there, and then finally put Nikolai Ehlers there, and then on our first line we can add our 87 overall Vladimir Tarasenko. That is a nice pickup there. So this is what the lines are looking like. 89 Artemi Panarin, 87 Mark Scheifele, 87 Vladimir Tarasenko, 86 Ryan Johansson, 85 Nikolai Ehlers, 85 Joe Thornton. I'll try to get an 85 there. So we have 86 Jeff Carter, 85 Michael Granlund, 84 Jordan Eberle, 85 Logan Couture, and 84 Evander Kane. So I'll try to get, I'll make Evander Kane, like, that will be like an 85 or an 86. And like, I'll try to make that like an 85 or an 86. And then the same with Thomas Vanek. And then the team should be good because our defense is good. Like, everything is all good. What just happens if I, no, I don't want to do that again. Because, wait, I want to swap out, can I, no, okay. So that's just a power play there. And then, so because our defense, or our goalie, I mean, is really good now. We have 87 Matt Murray. So yeah, guys, so I'm going to play a couple games right now. So I'll catch up with you guys after I play those games. And when I should have more coins than 1,155. All right, guys, so a little bit of time has passed now. And I am done playing NHL 18. Nothing really has else gone on with the team. No other improvements. I just have been playing more and more games. But yeah, so we have come outside to play hockey. But now I realize it is raining a lot. You guys could see that. But it looks like it's a sun shower. Because look how, like, the clouds are moving fast that way. And everything is brightening up over here. So I think it's just like a fast shower. But yeah, guys, so we're gonna play outside right now, but I will catch you guys then. All right, guys, so my prediction was correct. It is not raining outside anymore. It is brightening up. All the clouds are going that way. So we're about to play hockey and just shoot around. Nothing too special. But if you guys haven't already watched yesterday's video, I have already said it is me shooting left-handed in this driveway because I do shoot right-handed. So I shoot right-handed this way if you guys don't know anything about hockey. And so right hand is my dominant. So I went out of my comfort zone and I tried to shoot left. So go watch that video if you want to see me failing sometimes and just and if you want to see a long video, because that video is 20 minutes and 57 seconds long. But yeah, guys, so go watch that video if you guys haven't already. But I'm about to play hockey with John outside. So yeah, guys, so I'll probably catch back with you guys when we're done playing hockey or when we are about to go inside. Alright, guys, so we just wrapped up playing hockey outside. It is still like nice outside. You just have to wear a sweater because it's only like 21 degrees. I know that doesn't sound too cold, but it's just, like, there's no sun outside, so it's like gloomy-ish. But it is not raining outside, but John and I just decided that we're gonna come in and just do some other things because it's almost dinner time. It is like five, it is after 5 o'clock right now, I believe. I don't have a phone on me or a watch on me, but yeah, so it's almost August, but we still have like a month or more left of summer. So I will enjoy those days as much as I can possibly. And I posted daily since the end of summer. So I posted about like 30 videos almost like since the start of summer. So that is really, really good. I try to stay consistent as possible. But I believe I'm going away somewhere soon. That there's no Wi-Fi, so I probably won't be able to post a video for 4 days, but stay tuned for that. I will like update you guys when I won't have Wi-Fi, but expect like in those 4 days after that, there will be a video. But then after that, expect a big video, maybe 20 to 30 minute video after that, or even longer. And then, yeah, so sometime after that, I'll be going to Newfoundland. Expect probably like a 40 minute video there, but because I will hopefully get a lot of footage. But yeah, guys, so we're about to go inside right now, so I will catch you guys then. Alright guys, so I am inside right now. Finished dinner about like an hour ago. It is 7:16 right now. It is much of a nicer day outside than it was a while ago. The sun has come out and everything is like nice. I have just been like relaxing and nothing has been going on. I've been on Instagram and like YouTube and all that stuff, but like I haven't been really doing anything, so I just wanted to pick up the camera and check in with you guys. But when we were cleaning up the basement about a week ago, it was probably less than a week ago, I found this old like sketchbook of mine when I wanted to draw, and I had this like little mannequin type thing for drawing. So I found my sketchbook that I have right here on the floor, and I just want to show you guys that like this sketchbook, like what's inside of it and all that stuff. So this sketchbook is from like 2013, so that is like, that's 5 years ago, so I was 11 years old, so that's crazy, like, I don't know, that's kind of crazy. But, so, let's just open this, so you just open the front cover, and there's, like, I guess another thing here. But, so this is January 1st, 2013, so I was 10 years old here, I wasn't even 11 at the time yet. And so we just have like a goalie here saving the ball. That's what they go, the puck, that's the puck there, and the stick's kind of the wrong way, but it's the thought that counts. That's the glove and that's the blocker, and I signed it here January 1st 2013. So this is the first picture. That is really, really crazy. Here's the second picture, and I have no clue what this is, honestly. So here's the picture from the hair down. I could not tell you what that is. It kind of looks like that mannequin that I had, just with like long added hair. This is also January 1st, 2013, and I also signed my name. But that's what I think it is, that little mannequin. It just has a bit of a hair piece there. I don't know why I drew this in, but I guess I was 10 years old and I had no clue what I was doing. And then we have the next page. This doesn't have a date anywhere on this page, but I don't know what this is at all. I couldn't tell you. I guess this guy's like kind of flying away. If you can tell the middle guy, he's kind of flying away. I don't know, but I don't know when this was, but I guess I can tell you that it was after January 1st, 2013. And then we have the next page, and I supposedly made a comic. So I have comic one over here, and it's just a guy, or my comic strip one. It says, I guess he's like flying away. Even more on the second one, there's a building there. And then it's just the guy again flying away. And then comic three, not good. And there's like, I guess a shark. So a flying shark, I don't know. And a building there. Then you have comic four. So I say, oh, I guess I'm inside the shark looking thing. Maybe that's an airplane. I don't know. I think that's a shark though. So I guess I'm inside the shark now. I say, oh man, there's the building. And there's like other people there. I don't know. And then here's comic number five. And then I say, here, I think here we go.
And I'm inside the shark, and I guess we're going downward into the water. So comic number 6, and I say, oh, great, and we're underwater, and I'm inside the shark. And comic 7, so the shark is choking, and we're underwater, and I'm still inside the shark, and I guess he's choking on me. And then comic number 8, he spits me out, and I guess I go up to here, and I think, oh no, there's more, there is more. Comic 9, so yes, I guess I'm, oh yes, safety, and I guess that's like a palm tree thing on an island there. Comic 10, oh, even more, oh, that's bad. There's, I say, ah, bear, and I'm like frightened, and then there's a bear there. Comic 11, there's like a building, and comic 12, I guess I didn't finish. I guess, I don't know, maybe that's just the end of it. I don't know. I think there's more. Oh, there is more, okay. So, it's called Rodney and the Terrible Crash. So, let's read this. One day, Rodney was riding on the sleigh, and he was going too fast. Then, the keychain, even though I spelled keychain wrong, broke, and he fell off, and he crashed from the sky, and now he can't fly next year. So I guess this is Rodney the reindeer, and that's like Santa and the sleigh kind of thing. I don't know what I was going for. I was like 10 or, yeah, I was 10 or 11. But yeah, so I think that's like all in the book. The rest of it is just like blank pages. But yeah, guys, so I don't know what else I'll be doing for today's video, but I will catch you guys then. Alright guys, so I don't know, I guess it's come to that time now, but I hope you guys enjoyed me showing you my little like sketch pad, and like I made a comic. So I'll try to find more old stuff of mine, maybe like work from me in kindergarten, and just show you guys that. I will try to dig that stuff up for you guys. But yeah, so I think it has come to that time in the video now that I do have to end off today's video. But if you liked me showing you my sketch pad here and all the stuff that was inside of it, I don't know, like leave a like, comment down below. But I think I was going for the, I forget what they're called, but there's like a comic I used to read, I forget what it's called, but I think that's what I was going for, trying to make a comic like that. But yeah guys, so I think that's gonna have to end off today's video. So I'd just like to thank you guys so much for watching. I do hope you guys enjoyed, and if you'd like to watch another video guys, be subscribed to our YouTube channel, turn on my post notifications, and smash that like button.
Smash.
Stay savage, friends. Peace out. I will see you guys in tomorrow's video. Take this outside, outside. Hey. Looking at the stars, staring with my mouth wide. Yeah. I ain't letting nobody stop me this time. Nah. Every single level that I reach and I climb. They ask, are you from outside?